हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस द फ्लोरल डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ एजिरेटम कॉनिसॉइड बिलोंग टू द फैमिली एस्टरेसी और कंपोजिटी. नाउ कम टू इनफ्लोरेसेंस. इनफ्लोरेसेंस इज कैपिटुलम. यू कैन सी हियर कैपिटुलम इनफ्लोरेसेंस इज दिस वन. दिस इज कैपिटुलम इनफ्लोरेसेंस. इन कैपिटुलम द पिडंकल बिकम द फ्लैटेंड डिस्कॉइड स्ट्रक्चर नोन एज रिसेप्टिकल. It bears small sessile flowers called florets. The florets are arranged in centripetal.
If we cut the
LS of this capitulum, we can see here the florets are present. And one and two involucre bracts are present here. Capitula are arranged in a corym, terminal corym you can see here, and capitula are homogamous. Only one type of florets is present. These florets are tubular, and these are in this one. The florets are arranged in a centripetal manner. It means youngest florets towards the center and older towards the periphery. These are white, you can see here, violet in color and many. Now come to flower. For flower, we just remove this one capitulum and we cut an LS. Now we cut LS and so we can from this we can remove one floret. You can see so many florets is coming out. We separate these one. Now come to flower. Flower is ebracteate, sessile. You can see here below ovary is there. There is no pedicel. Then flower is complete, perfect, bisexual, means both androecium gynoecium is present. Actinomorphic. We can cut the flower from. We can cut the flower more than one plane into two equal halves. Then epigynous. It means all the parts are superior, ovary is inferior. Then pentamerous in outer three whorl. It means calyx, corolla and androecium. Flower is violet. Then come to calyx. Calyx five in number. Gamosaplet. It means it fused at the base. You can see here these are the calyx. 1, 2, 3, 4 and fifth. Reduced to scales which are ond. Ond you can see here it is sharp and serrated. Persistent green superior. Then come to corolla. Corolla you can see here corolla is five in number. Gamete petalous. It is fused. Tubular structure. Five tooth. You can see here tooth-like structure is present. Valvate aestivation. Superior and violet in color. Now come to androecium. Androecium is five. Syngenesious. It means stamens are fused by the anther only and filaments are free. The fused anther, they form a ring around the gynoecium. Epipetalous, it means it fused to the petals. Anthers are bithycus, basifixed. Dehiscence is longitudinal. Intros are present inside this corolla tube. First, when we remove this corolla tube, we can find the anthers. Now come to gynoecium. Gynoecium is bicarpillary, means two carpels are present. Syncarpels, matlab fusion is there. Inferior, uninocular, one ovule present, basal presentation, style is long, divided into be two parts, each ending into be a flattened hairy papillate stigma. You can see this purple structure. This is papillate stigma. These two are present. Ovary are present below. You can see this ovary from this, from here to this one. Ovary is present. We can cut this TS of this ovary and we can see the basal presentation. We can visualize this flower, the androecium gynoecium part, under a dissecting microscope. Thank you.